So now I'm going to hand back your quizzes that you took the other day. When you get it back, it's not going to be yours. It's going to be your partner's. So you're going to take a couple minutes to use your markers if you want, and then fill in this part of the sheets based on your partner's response, okay? So what you're doing is you're using your markers. If you're not sure what to do, do question four. So you are actually looking at your partner's quiz, and then you're filling in the very top of today's sheet where it has those conversation starters. And the reason there's a one and a two is you might be able to find one or two things they have, one or two things that they need, or a different question. Okay. Thanks for helping. Yeah. So your sheet from today should now have something filled in at the top, and that's what you're going to start talking with your partner about. So when you get together with your partner, one person start off the conversation, the listener. Nellie, you ready for the listener? Riley, ready for the listener? The listener, that's you, are gonna write down what your partner tells you.
So for yours, you can just add that because there's more surface area, there is more angles to be hit. Yeah, and then when you drop it in there, like there's more energy being released. There's a higher chance of more energy being released because of all the angles it can collide at.
Okay.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
So, John, what is it that you're working on right now?
Working on revising my response. I need to.
What did Jacob tell you?
He had, from before, I had all the good parts, which is like all the, I had definition of collision theory, the factors that influences rate, and then why. But for number 4 and 10, apparently I didn't have everything. Is this blue?
Yeah, it was supposed to be blue.
So I guess I had everything, but number 8 I didn't have pink, so I'm going to revise number 8.
So Jacob was able to let you know
yeah.
what he found in your answer? Okay, so that's the kind of feedback that helps John be able to revise his.
Okay.
Is there anything yellow in what you highlighted for number 4 on hers?
Most of it's yellow.
No, just number 4, though. So yellow was the factor.
Yeah, so there's no factors.
So when you're mentioning...
just include, like, all the factors that took place. That...
Yeah.
Is that what you were trying to say? Good.
Sometimes words are hard.
I don't... But I think now she has that idea, so by using the colors to help, you're able to say there's no yellow here, which let you know that the factor was missing. So that's kind of specific feedback that's going to help Caitlin. Mm-hmm.